at the University of Illinois. We like Ike. Eikenberry Dining Center, that is. Named after Stanley O. Eikenberry, 14th president of the university and highly regarded campus luminary, the dining hall builds on his legacy of enriching students one Illinois waffle at a time. The Ike is an example of the finest college dining out there. Are you in the mood for a grilled chicken breast or a beef kebab? Perhaps you're a vegetarian in search of a Beyond Burger. The Ike houses 8 restaurant-style stations, including Don's Chop House, Baked Expectations, Penne Lane, and Soyton Lane. That's not to mention several self-serve stations where you can make your own ice cream sundae, waffles, or sandwich, or
all those at once.
There is no doubt you'll want to eat here every day. It is just that tasty. Make sure to stop by for a bite when you tour the University of Illinois.